Hello friends, welcome back, hearty welcome to you. Let us look at this problem related to straight lines coordinate geometry. Let k be an integer such that the triangle with vertices k minus 3k, 5 comma k and minus k comma 2 has area 28 square units. Then what is the coordinates of orthocenter of this triangle? So we have been given the vertices of a triangle in terms of k, but we have been given the area, so we can use the area formula, find out the value of k, then we substitute k value in this, we get the vertices. Once we know the vertices, we can easily find out the orthocenter. Orthocenter is point of intersection of altitudes. So we should be able to find it out. So our first step to solve this problem is to find out the value of k by equating the area to 28 square units. Let's do that. We know that area of triangle is given by half into sigma x1 into y2 minus y3. So let's substitute the values. We know area equal to 28. 28 equal to half into x1 k into y2 minus y3 k minus 2 plus x2, that's 5, into y3 minus y1, that is 2 plus 3k, plus x3 minus k into y1 minus y2, that is minus 3k minus k. I'll go to the next step, we'll write down. We can write down 2, we can take it to that side, we can write down that's equal to 56. K into k minus 2, k square minus 2k, plus 5 into 2 plus 3k, that is 10 plus 15k, minus into minus will become plus, so plus 3k square, plus k square equal to 56. We have absolute value on this, mod on this. Let's go to the next step. When we go to the next step, we will have 5k square plus 13k plus 10 is equal to 56. So we'll have 5k square plus 13k plus 10 is equal to plus or minus 56. Now we can take one time as plus 56, one time as minus 56. When I take plus, I will have 5k square plus 13k minus 46 equal to 0. The other equation will be 5k square plus 13k plus 66 equal to 0. So we have two quadratic equations. And if we observe, we see that in the second equation, we have discriminant less than 0. So this is ruled out. And we have been given that k be an integer. So k value should be integer. So we can find out the value of k by solving this quadratic equation. For that, you can use splitting the middle terms or you can do quadratic formula. We know sum equal to 13, product equal to 230. So we can write it as 23 and 10. So I can go ahead and write down 5k square minus 10k plus 23k minus 46 equal to 0, or can I say 5k into k minus 2 plus 23 into k minus 2 equal to 0. That means k equal to 2 because the other value is not an integer. So once we got k equal to 2, now we will go back, substitute this in the triangle, then we'll try to find out the orthocenter. Once we got 2 value, we can go and substitute in the vertices. We have the vertices of the triangle now. The orthocenter is point of intersection of altitudes. So one altitude we have taken is AD and the other altitude we have taken is CE. So point of intersection of AD and CE. The idea to take AD because we see BC is a horizontal line. Y coordinate is constant. That means AD should be vertical line. So once we know that BC is horizontal line, AD will be vertical line, and on AD vertical line always x coordinate is constant. So the equation of AD will be, we can write down, equation of AD is x equal to 2. Because we have BC is a horizontal line with slope 0 and AD will be a vertical line. On vertical line, x coordinate is constant. So equation of AD x equal to 2, that means orthocenter also will have x coordinate as 2. So we can rule out these two options, we can rule them out. So we have answer in either one or either C or D. But we have to do little bit more work for that. So once we know equation of AD is x equal to 2, let's find out what is equation of CE. For equation of CE, we will be using y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. Now what is the slope of CE? We know that slope of AB is equal to 2 plus 6 divided by minus 2 minus 2. That's equal to 8 by minus 4, which is equal to minus 2. That means slope of CE, which is perpendicular to AB, will be 1 by 2. So we can write down equation of CE by taking point C. We have y minus 2 equal to slope of CE, just now we found out, 1 by 2 into x minus 5. Can we simplify that and say 2y minus 4 equal to x minus 5. Now we know that orthocenter satisfies this particular point and we know x coordinate is 2. So we can go ahead and write down 2y minus 4 equal to 2 minus 5, which is equal to minus 3, or 2y equal to minus 3 plus 4, which is equal to 1. That means y equal to 1 by 2. So the orthocenter is 2 comma 1 by 2, which is option C. So we have 2 comma 1 by 2 as orthocenter. Let's have a recap of this problem, what we have been given. We have been given 3 vertices of a triangle in terms of K, and we have been given that the area equal to 28 square units. So we have been asked to find out the orthocenter of this triangle. So first step we have to do is we have to find out the value of K by using the formula of area, and we got K equal to 2 because K is an integer. Once we got K equal to 2, we have to find out the orthocenter. We know orthocenter is point of intersection of altitudes. Lucky for us, we have one side as a horizontal line. That means the altitude for that will be vertical line. That means its x coordinate is, its equation is x equal to its x coordinate. That means x equal to 2. We found out another altitude equation. In that equation, we substituted x equal to 2 because orthocenter satisfies both the altitudes. Orthocenter will be part of both the altitudes. So we solved and we found out that x coordinate of orthocenter is 2 and y coordinate is 1 by 2. So 2 comma 1 by 2 is the solution for this particular problem.